Okay, we just got out of church and now we're in the store. We're in Walmart actually. Trying to get some food before we go home so that we can cook. But we came in here to get some avocados and it's not one in sight. Like, not a one in sight.
How'd you get them?
JK, we found the avocados. Quite a bit of work to do today. It's still kind of early and I don't want to wake everybody up, so I'm just going to do a voiceover instead of talking loud. I'm almost finished with this design actually. I'm just filling in the background with a texture brush and I have a pattern to put on top. So I just wanted to show you guys a little bit of the process and maybe you'll enjoy watching me do this. And then after this, I have some errands to run, a few meetings and a few calls, but I probably won't show all that because it'll probably be boring, but maybe you can enjoy me working for a little bit. A long time to fill this in. Since it is a texture brush and it's not a solid color, I can't just go up and fill in the circle that I have. I have to go ahead and do it by hand. So it's taking a long time to fill it in, but it's also kind of soothing to sit here and do this, but it does take up a lot of time, whereas I could have just chose a solid brush and filled it in within like a matter of seconds. So here I'm just going back and forth, going on the layers, trying to figure out what background color to use. But I was also on the phone or either talking to my sister, I can't remember which one. So I really wasn't paying attention and I couldn't figure out what layer I was supposed to be on. So that's what I was doing there. And the background layer is very light. It is a color, it's not only white, it's a color. You just can't see it because of how bright the screen is. But I ended up going with like this soft blue color, and then so that it would be okay for the pink to kind of stand out on top. But I mean, I hate you can't see it, it looks white on the screen, but it's not white. Here here I'm just trying to figure out which route I want to take. Do I want to add a little bit more cat tie on top, or do I want to fill in some of the bottom part? And I think I'm just gonna put a pattern right here for right now and then fill in some of that space at the bottom, but you'll see when I get to it in like a few seconds. I know this clip is kind of long of me drawing, but I wanted to leave it in because illustrators have like a bad name sometimes. I think people think all we do is sit around and color. In reality, it takes a lot of time to come up with a concept and to sketch it out and figure out how everything is gonna work well with each other. So here I'm showing you a little bit of how I made everything work together, but I sped up some and you can see it's still taking a while. So it's fun to do, but it also takes a lot of work. I'm at Starbucks now in the line waiting, so I'm gonna get my coffee, then possibly get an oil change, and then do a little bit more errands, and then I might take a break for the rest of the day. Okay, we are just getting my oil changed. It was $80 to get my oil changed here. You guys, they were supposed to vacuum my floor, which is one reason why I didn't go to Walmart to get it changed. I came here instead. I came here because they're supposed to vacuum and like you get a little bit more things done, but I still had to pay the same price. But they didn't do everything they were supposed to do. Like I could have went to Walmart and paid like a $20 cheaper. I'm so upset right now, and I hate to, I don't know, I'm probably gonna call back up here because it's too hot and they already have somebody else coming in like the back of the store, so like I can't pull back around, but I'm so upset. Good morning, you guys. So this morning I woke up not feeling the best. I'm gonna go ahead and brush my teeth and get things ready for my skin care routine, and I'm gonna take a hot bath because I'm not feeling the best. I have a few cramps, so I'm gonna go ahead and get everything together, including like my supplements that kind of help cramps and my aches. I found that magnesium helps a lot with my migraines that I often get whenever my period starts. More times I get a migraine instead of cramps, so I've learned to take vitamins to help that. And you guys know that I love Cora, so this is the brand that I have at home, this is basically what I use. And so I put it in like this little box and it's all ready for me whenever I need it. I could just grab it and go. I showed you before, but this is what I use on my skin when I get out of the shower. You just put it on damp skin, this vitamin C. And then recently I've switched from just my natural deodorant into Secret aluminum free deodorant, and I do think it's a little bit better. And I have my face wash, my bum bum cream, and then my Faded by Topicals, and it's pretty good too. Okay, I'm gonna go take my hot bath now and then probably do nothing else for the rest of the day. So it's like the next night. Yesterday after I took my hot bath, I literally did nothing else. So I'm just gonna go and work on these cards for a little bit. These are like positive affirmations, and I'm just working on the typeface to see what works well. I'm not liking the way the type is looking right now, but as far as like the color and the illustrations that I did, I like those a lot. Here on this red with the pattern skirt, I think that works well together. It kind of stands out. And I'm probably gonna go for a more simple type, but right now I think I'm just gonna focus on the colors and getting those all together. I like the neon colors with the pink. It stands out a lot and it's a little bit more vibrant, but some of the colors look different because these are on screen. Once it's printed out, it'll probably look a little bit better. So I'm just gonna work on this for the rest of the night and then probably eat a snack and then go to bed. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you sometime next week. Bye.